Good morning. And welcome to News at 9. I am Nick Cooper. And today's news that a new museum is preparing for launch today at 10 a.m. And yes, Fazbear Entertainment is at it again after Fazbear's Fright burned down. And come and see the grand opening. We will be right back after this.